face. I don't even know if my lips don't bleed. I'm just gonna. No, baby cream. I'm gonna try to just wipe it up. Good. And now we're gonna have some chopstick. Swan Day's delicious. And put it all around there. I'm going some freestyle video onto it. Up, guys, and my name is Sienna, and I'm going to be teaching you how to fry the egg. Let's do this thing. Sorry about this thing right up here. This thing, I already know. So goodbye. Right now, I'm going to be showing you my bike. Just gonna get my bike. No. Mom.
Yeah.
I'm ready to do the video.
Well, I'm buttering your chest right now.
Okay. Peace out, guys. You van. I'm looking at that little black hole. Started.
Wrong place.
Add. Helmet not included. Not included. Ow! Mom! Final Pokemon on. I hate this one. And 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Cool. There we go. Total professional, right? I'm gonna get back on here and just slide really quick.
Good job, you're getting there. Getting it. It's good. Just keep doing that. close to the sidewalk. Going in the middle of the street. Sidewalk.
Hey, how you doing? Hey. That's actually quite, that's a good contrast. Contrasting image to have. 3 minutes. Cut. I'm filming.
This video is not ending yet, but I hope you subscribe to this video and I hope you like this video. But we are not stopping. For now, we are still moving on. So let's get to this. So did she do it? I'm going to get my pedals on and start working this. So, I'm going to be filming my dad getting the pedals on. But as we are doing that, I'm just going to be riding my scooter a little bit. Okay, now's the time. Dad's getting on here, right, Dad?
What's that?
He's getting on my wheels, right?
Your pedals, yeah.
My pedals.
Your pedals.
Because I took them off because we watched this bike video, even though I was a professional, right?
That's right, no. And then you learned that it would be good to just kind of gather your balance. Do you feel like you got it?
Yeah.
Now you're going to pedal. Pedaling is kind of the biggest part.
Even though I was a professional, I did need to work on a little bit, right, Dad?
That's right. So let me tell you this real quick.
Well, I actually wasn't a professional. Because you didn't see me all of those falls. Right.
I don't know what's going on here, but it's not really working. Am I turning it the wrong way?
Okay, now it's turning the right way. Okay, so, did you do it? I think you did it. I think my daddy did it. Yep, he did. Did you do the other one? Securely, yep. See right here.
I get the other one now.
Oh, so you didn't get that other one?
I just want to tighten it a little bit.
Yeah. Good thing we are putting this on YouTube, even though I'm already on YouTube. Oh! This thing is right here. It's super stubborn. I'm just going to be pumping and pumping. So let me show you how you pump this thing. Alright? So, let's get pumping. So, let's just... Right? So, put this right there. And
did you see that I gave you the sweater?
Yeah. This is how you pump it to make explosion. To make an explosion. One of my videos, I had this and it was like in a different place. It was stored in a different place. So let me show you.
Give it a try. You want to start a little bit higher?
Did you see that?
Yeah, I did, but you gotta be moving. So just keep your job. So.
Now I'm going to go down.
Yeah, you go, let's turn around and come this way. One foot on there. Good. Keep going. Keep doing. Just do whatever you do.
Still doing it. I don't like when it's sunny. Okay. I don't.
This is what I saw from the video. You put one foot on the pedal. One foot on the pedal. Just leave, no, just leave that one. Leave that one on the pedal. And then do what you were doing earlier, but now with one foot on the pedal so that you kind of get an idea of what that feels like. See what I mean?
Yeah, okay.
You're doing it.
Can you stop the video? And cut.
Why don't I just turn it?
Yeah.
Get over to this side.
Why?
Because that's where the camera is. You're off camera. You're good. Stay to the left. Where's your helmet?
Oh, can you get that?
Stay on your bike and turn. Stay on your bike and turn.
Why?
Because that's what you're gonna do anyways.
But I'm getting my bike out of the.
See, if that car was coming this way, then my bicycle could have gotten ran over. So.
Yep. Keep rolling, keep rolling, keep rolling, then pedal. Here we go. Gonna give you a little momentum?
You think you're smarter? Ugh. Bye, guys. Hope you like my video. Bye.